Morning, guys. So, a few days later, but I realized here is my new intro for the TK Maxx Come Shop With Me. I hope you guys enjoy.
So good. Hairbands. This was Kyle's worst nightmare. Sure. Oh, glow mesh. Love that. And the tan bags. Oh God, apparently these are all the rage at the moment. The new Eshe style bags. The black handbags. Looks it's Norms. Whatever brand that is. $40. So nice. Soaps.
What did you find?
I don't know. It does not smell like that.
It smells like that.
Yeah, actually. Some bands. I'm just going to be in here. You can sit on your boyfriend's seat. Blame Nathan. Don't blame me. That is so cute. All of these are cute. Darling, is that? He's so cute. Boys do need backpacks because their mum doesn't want to carry their stuff. I got more decor. That is cute too. How much is he? Oh, it's actually really light. $13. Oh my gosh. He's cute too. Is that Tila Elder? $10. Rachel Zoe.
I'm just gonna hop onto all of that.
And spooky at the back. How much is the Rachel Zoe stuff? $17. Cheers, witches.
We don't need them.
Don't tell me what I don't need, Carl.
I will.
You're at the top of my list. I put a spell on you. All their candle selections.
Okay, I wouldn't say it's hot chocolate, but it is cute.
I wonder, I think it's this brand. It's meant to be nice. Oh god, caramel apple. Oh, it does smell like that.
Rose cappuccino, that sounds disgusting. That was correct.
What does dream smell like?
It's probably the nicest one so far, still not great.
Rose ganache. That's my favorite one. That smells delicious. $6.
More candles.
What does trick or treat smell like?
I stand corrected, this one's my favourite. It's $13. Smells like Allen's lilies. Pumpkin. I think I'll regret this. Just smells like cinnamon. Haunted Harvest. Different kind of cinnamon. What about this?
It's like clothes. I clearly didn't look at cotton fitted sheets.
Ignoring Kyle whinging. These are so cute, so cheap too. $6. How cheap is that? How do I get that back on? Oh god. This is cute. This is like Wiggles colours. These are $8. Yeah. Of bags here. $5 for the bag. That's so cute. Oh, trick or treating bags. Set of 13 and they are $10. That is cheap. Oh my god, these ones glow in the dark. Glow in the dark. Amazing. And these are $10 for 13. Kyle won't let me do Halloween. This is meant to be like maybe 2 years ago, it was all the rage. Oh, salted caramel. my god.
Imagine. That'll take me a year. $13. $9 for this beast. Oh, that's cute though. Pink.
Chopping boards. Ooh.
They're not that nice. $35 holy bejewly. Placemats, tablecloths, trick or treat. As if that's not the cutest thing ever. Drink up, witches. These are cute as $13. Worth it. That's cute. That set. Stanley dupes. Though, I don't really know, has Stanley even taken off in Australia? This would definitely be my colour if I was to get one. Or is it still, oh, those cups are cute. Still Frank. Oh, this is like my Mother's Day cup. Maddie got me. Early bird, that is. Probably not me. I did buy the Kmart dupe of the Frank drink bottle. But it leaks, so now I have to go back to my Frank. Are they the OXO? Oh no, there's
Zils. These are even worse than the ones we got.
It seems to be a good brand though.
I don't know how it fucking works. Could not tell you. They're all the same.
Back to shopping. The bins. That bin's nice. $100. No foot picks for you. Cat scratches. That little bed's cute. Oh no, it's just vinegar and oil set. I do need a salt and pepper grinder. So if you see a set, yell out. I mean, in their shopping. Tongs, these are cute. $8, that is worth it. 100% worth it. Oh my god, a little baking set. Mugs or paper cups. How cute are they?
Kyle just looked at me. That thing there is cute. That won't go with Lucas's room though. The dog section. I mean, Chili doesn't really play with dog toys, so useless getting her anything new. She only likes her Squeaks, which is a sloth, or Pinky, which is a pig. Or she has a big Kong ball that she like runs around the house crazy with. How much are these? $14.99 for 25. See, maybe I should have got more of those Costco ones at the last visit at the start of the year. That was a lot cheaper. Food bowls, food treats. If he fits, he sits.
They're all broken.
Oh.
They're all... The B is the same. Or the E.
$30 for a little owl stool. Bless. This is just too soft.
Not good cat material.
It's just fabric call.
Nice.
Okay. Anyway. Might as well look down here. Okay, just walk in front of me.
Yep.
Yeah. This is the attitude I've had to deal with all day. DKNY. Oh, that was it. That's cute. Oh, that is soft too. Chili would love that.
This is the only place that has Halloween stuff.
Yeah, because it's an American store. Just want a boy bag. Bigger than that. For daycare. Not just because.
No, what is the boy bag?
Giant dice, $20. Giant shut the box. I don't know what game that is, but that's $80 if you know what that is. Costumes. How much are these bad boys? Oh. $40. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's even got a hoop. If I can focus properly, that is amazing. A little Jasmine set. How much is she? Same price? No, $30 for a little Jasmine outfit. He is 35. What's that? Special Ops? Police? Police is 35. Oh my goodness. Kyle's over at the travel section. Left me for dead, as usual. My little boy would love this. Oh, it's on the front. $30.
bit old for him. Oh my god. $25 for a headache. They're all hideous. And the clearance section. What are we looking at? It's the same price as a
normal one.
Oh, I want to look over here. Goodness.
Oh, these are the new ones.
So sorry. Back to you.
I think so. Sorry.
Yeah, I've seen them before though.
I have. He doesn't need shoes, he can't even crawl.
These are so cute though.
He's too chunky to crawl.
Don't pick on my baby.
Oh, you let the nurse, the daycare workers do it.
Bento box? How much are these? $13. That's cool. He would like that.
What are you throwing?
$30, that's cute. He's cute. $20 for Thumper.
I think you pay a bit more for the ones that we have.
Yeah. But you need some new ones. You're bloody outgrowing them. Here comes the fun. How much is it?
$5.
$25 for Heavily. Oh, there's Star Wars in here too. $13 for Star Wars.
T-shirt and shorts for $14.
Oh yeah.
Or
Mickey and Friends. Is that a two-piece?
Yes. Yes.
Is that the one a two-piece? It's back there, isn't it? Oh, mate, what do you reckon?
$1.50.
Nah, it's probably got enough.
Mickey stuff today?
Yeah. Today, as in, we've got to buy more later on, are we? This is cute, though. Little Mickey sign on his shorts. Oh, that's cute. Three-piece. $6 for that top.
What size is that?
One.
It's huge.
Two. Size two.
Oh, they're going to be tit riders.
They're the same size as these.
Are they?
These are size two. He really needs size one.
We're growing enough size two stuff today. I don't think they've got much size
on
stuff here.
No. These are size 2. Oh, Carl, have you been looking, honestly?
Sorry, I'm very tired.
That's a better set, Mickey set, than the other one. Bruv would love that. How much is that? $13.
It's a size 1 year old.
It's cute. I wasn't even looking at it. Oops. Now you're just looking for the tag, aren't you? Mandalorian.
Yeah. No, just looking for the tags I recognize.
More the same Mickey. See, this one would be alright in size 2, but not. Old Ray. Alan Ray. $20. We don't go anywhere nice, so we're good.
Can't afford to in this climate. Size 2.
Looks like a small 2, doesn't it? Or is it just me?
I think it's just you. I think because these are shorts and not pants.
Oh yeah, maybe. four-piece set. Jumper, top, and two pairs of shorts for $30. That's really good. Am I going to be driving home, am I?
No, I'll be right. My eyes are just getting dry.
Yeah, I think I like this one better than this one.
Okay, get that one then.
Honestly, Carl, how do I deal with you?
You remember all the amazing sex that we have? Wasn't
enough. Oh, that's so cute.
Isn't that very similar to the one we literally just bought from Costco?
Yeah. It's the same celebration.
Yeah.
Baby Disney. Oh, that's cute. Little lad. Well, that is him. Top, jumper, and pants. Three-piece set, jumper, top, and pants again. For $35.
He's not like his boy. Don't even look at it.
Well, I can't because there's no price on it either.
Two teams that we don't like.
Oh, they're $20. Here. $40 though. That is also a cute dress. Oh my god, I'm using Kyle's phone, it's backwards to mine.
I was looking to get one of these for you. For the car.
For now. How much are they?
$40.
Oh.
Where's your phone?
In the middle pocket.
Is that from that MagSafe?
Yes.
That's not going to work with some other way.
Deluxe. They are so nice. Too bad I just brought you a new set.
Or do we just get one of these ones? Without the... Because I think that you have to... Maybe put the sticker. Yeah, I think I'll put the sticker on the back of your phone.
Peel the stick. Alright, doesn't that go on the car?
Yeah, and then this.
Oh, the magnet, you mean?
Oh. And light holds your phone. I just don't know if it's going to be strong enough.
No, I think it'll fall off like last time. What about this one?
I didn't want an air vent one.
Oh.
Because don't you want it to be further away from you?
Yeah, I guess.
This one might hold it a bit more stably.
All the silks. Full square case.
Trying to work out how things end up on the ground. I just witnessed it happen.
Yeah, because they're not just normal. They didn't go on here, they go on there.
I know, I was staring.
But it's such a nice case. Oh, colourful AirPods. That's cute. ~15-watt charger. I can. Shampoo and conditioner, $30. Carl, are you in the queue?
No, you go.
Thank you. to.
I feel like this one might be better.
Now?
It's got the bottom holder as well.
Oh, yeah.
No
worries. What was it? 4:10
Just miss. That's my alarm for when you go back to work.
Oh my god. That is so cute. Little dress ups for your pooch. And toys.
No, you need the other way, remember?
This is how much they are.
I already looked for a new adapter for your phone.
For my phone?
I mean for your laptop.
Yeah. That was my bad, peeps. $10 for those. That's cute. So I hope you enjoyed the come shop with me at TK Maxx. Gave you some more ideas for Halloween if you guys celebrate that. And I know they go all out just as much with Christmas stuff as well, which I'm assuming is going to be pretty soon. And yeah, all the stores now are like full of Christmas stuff as it is. So anyway, I'm about to go to work. So I will leave you guys to it, and I hope you have a lovely day, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.